I hope you're doing fine today. Welcome back to my channel. This is my second video of the week. As you saw in the first part, it was all about how to style white boots. If you're interested in how I was able to just get to that process, I'm gonna give you all the tips, everything regarding it. If you're still scared of like styling boots after my speech, it's not my job here, but I'm here to actually convince you that white boots are just the thing for spring. Really, really much more easier to style than what most people can think. Before going any further, please subscribe, it's free. I do give fashion advice. I do give fashion advice twice a week, Tuesday and Thursday, 3 p.m. Eastern time, so it's definitely a lot of fun. Passion for it, love it. I love giving advice in general, so it's just my place here to actually show you how you can do some stuff that you actually would never think about doing. So Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, Snapchat, as well as my website www.itfrancho.com, which is fully available just for you, and there are a lot of good things in there. Monthly magazine, newest thing, watch one. So definitely check it out. It's a lot of inspiration once again. You're not gonna be disappointed. I think white boots for spring 2018 are big. That everywhere on Pinterest, Instagram, everybody that I follow that loves fashion as much as I do have at least one pair of boots. So I was really not sure about buying some because, like you, probably most of you, I was actually scared of what it would look like on me. To be honest, white boots are not necessarily common. You would never necessarily think about like having white clothing, having white outfits like inspired. It's like something that would be much more common. It was another challenge because I was not used to that either. But then again, I'm here to show you everything that I could discover through fashion, and it's a part of me where you get to know me much better through it. So I actually saw three different outfits, and I'm not gonna go into details in each outfit because it was much more like inspiration. What I'm gonna do for this part is to give you some main tips, main rules, and how to be able to style it for your own style, because some people are not afraid to have that kind of bold outfit and to have the white boots like actually looking like being really the statement piece of the clothing. I showed you how you can actually have your white boots incorporated in your outfit in a way that it's not as much as the statement piece. You can actually be able to just mix match everything in order to have it being a statement without being the obvious statement piece of the whole clothing. What I love about white boots, they are fun, unexpected, but at the same time, what I love is that they are sophisticated. You don't need to do much with white boots because just the color, when you want to be chic, is the color you want to go with. Like the white, the pink, the pastel color in general, the way you're gonna actually like combine it, they're gonna look so chic, but statement in themselves, just because they have that kind of chic color altogether. So you don't have to do much about it. First thing that you wanna do when it comes to white boots is to mix them with denim. I did it, you saw it, I mixed them with my pants, I mixed them with my jean jacket. I think it's definitely a really nice way to actually combine them in a way that they're gonna look casual without being too chic. It's easy to make it sophisticated, but it's not as easy to dress them down. You don't need to do much to them, so everything that you're gonna wear is gonna make it look so much more sophisticated. Dress them down with something much more different, and the denim, how you're gonna combine it with denim in general, is something that's gonna be super casual. So what you want to do here when it comes to white boots, mixing them with denim is definitely something where any casual person, any casual girl can do that. If you don't want to look too much dressed up, mix them with a denim, mix them with a jean, mix them with a jacket, because it's a trend as well, and it's a light color, so it's really easy to combine them with something white. That'd be the most simple thing that you will ever have to do when it comes to like white. My second rule here is to mix them with pastel colors. Why? Because they're white. So because they're white, it's light color. So the pastel part of it is just gonna make it look so much more sophisticated. Talking to girls that love to be sophisticated, that love that kind of chic look to them, I'm mixing up the pink like I did, the blue, the any light color, the light yellow even could be really nice as well, but it could be a really nice contrast. But again, here the main thing is to look for pastel color. You can have a simple nice pink denim jean as well, which would look really nice with your white boots. So I would say when it comes to pastel color, if you want to add that kind of more interesting visual appeal to it, go with what I did. The color that I had was printed. There were that kind of lines. There were a bit of red, a bit of white, a bit of blue. So it was really interesting to have that kind of combination of like my dusty pink coat along with my printed killer. And when you have the white boots with it, it's just, for me, it's a really 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 nice way to just combine everything together. A little bit more of a print without being too much, so it's just the perfect combination for everybody out there that love the sophisticated look. It's just amazing what you can do. My third rule when it comes to that is to mix them with really fun, nice accessories. And even if you have a white pair of boots, gold jewelries are not forbidden. And that is just because me at first I thought that I was not gonna be able to combine them with nice jewelries or nice gold jewelries, but I realized really quick that it was possible. But what you wanna do here is what I did, like some kind of thin, really thin gold jewelries, with much more silver than gold. So even if you need to add some nice touch of gold, I would say go with like refined, something that's gonna be seen but not too much, because all the clash between the gold and the silver, because there's the little stone here that is pink, it went really well with my dusty pink coat. So there was that kind of like combination. It was really flowing well together, just because it's the color family that I talked to you about, is to be able to, yes, combine it with that kind of jewelry, but just look for something that's gonna have that kind of touch color to it. That would go really well with something that you already have. My fourth rule when it comes to white boots is to be able to like accessorize them with some other accessories. Sunglasses, Panama Aldo, I showed you that in my haul at the beginning of the week. It's so nice because they don't have any color to them and they're transparent. The combination with the white booties was just amazing. And yes, I looked sophisticated, or I looked chic, or a little bit like boo with my dress, but with the sunglasses, it gave me that kind of like, not nerdy, but a little bit nerdy, boohoo chic look, just because of the shape of the sunglasses. The shape actually adds much more fun to the outfit. Second pair of sunglasses that I used for my third outfit was this one. That kind of like pink reflection to them. Very cute, because again here, the dusty pink had that kind of shade and pink shade to it, so I thought combining it with it was just amazing, because it actually adds even more sophistication to your looks. It's just not about the outfits, it's about going with everything, the accessories, the outfit, the shoes, it's going with everything. That's what I call a finished look. What makes the look being great is not only the shoes, it's not only the clothing, it's gonna be the whole thing. You from head to toe. It's gonna be your nails, it's gonna be your fingers, it's gonna be your red lips, or it's gonna be your lips, it's gonna be your makeup, it's gonna be a lot of stuff that actually are gonna be combined together. Another rule that I have when it comes to white boots is to be able to just have them with dresses. And that's the biggest trend again here this spring. Longer the dresses, better it is. And longer the dresses, better it is with white boots. Here I had my nice long dress that I showed you at the beginning of the week as well. It's a nice dress. And why did I combine it with it? Once it was long, so it was amazing. But again, here you have the color family. It has that kind of blue pink print, really nice floral print. And here you have a bit of a gold, of course. But with the gold, it's not as much. So again, when you have it with the denim jacket like I did, it's gonna be a statement. Blue color or the white silver color is gonna be the main brand of your outfit just because of the denim. As you can combine it with long dresses, this is just something that I would just suggest you. If you're not into denim, if you're not into being too much sophisticated, if you're more like boohoo, go with the long dresses. Really can rock with white boots. Here, just because everything was just bohemian, chic and stuff, I really wanted to add some more fun to it. That's why I added my denim jacket, just because to me it was just a really nice way to add the fun to it. And with the sunglasses, of course, everything was just like much more me. And be bohemian chic, sophisticated, or much more like casual chic. It's a way to do it. Now, what you don't want to do with white boots is to combine them with warmer colors. Okay, I take back what I said. What I mean here is that it depends on the warm colors. If you go with something much more like mustardly yellow, I wouldn't suggest you to do it. It's just not gonna work. If you go with something much more like black, yeah, it depends here. Because black pants with a white boots could work, just because it's a really nice contrast again. But not sure about styling white boots, and you don't want it to be the statement piece, like I used to say, don't go with bold colors. Because you're gonna have the white boots being a bigger statement that it already is. Be the biggest statement of your outfit for sure. Something texture, like a leather texture with white boots, it's gonna pop. Pop in a good way. If you one of those that really don't want to have it too much statement looking, go with the pastel colors, go with the denim, go with really nice fabric, go with a long dress, because you're just gonna see a part of it without being too much, or go with that kind of color. If you are much more bolder, this is gonna be the part that you're gonna enjoy the most. It's gonna be the bold colors. If you are from that kind of group that love to be bold, that love to have that the statement and stuff, you can go with bold colors, because to me, I don't think it's not allowed to have bold colors with white boots. You can have a red with white boots. You can wear red with white boots. I would not do that personally, but I've seen looks and I'm trying to picture looks where you can have it and it's gonna work. Really big bold color, because when I'm saying red, I'm saying the flash red. It could work, but not only you have to be able to really combine everything that's gonna be in the outfit really well in order not to mess everything up with the white boots. Not sure, don't go with it. I would say maybe green, mustard, yellow. I wouldn't recommend it with white boots. If you want to go with something black, here again, it's a really nice contrast. It's a really nice contrast when it comes to like the visual appeal part of it. But again, you have to be careful. Did with the one of my outfits, add this really nice velvet jacket from Zara. Because you have that kind of really silver details to them. So it's not only black, you still have the statement, you have some kind of silver detail. A nice combination with the white boots, just because they have nice details. If it was plain black, it would have worked, but I wouldn't necessarily like it as much. It's up to you how you want to combine it, but me personally, I would actually try to have it still a little bit more like bright, not too black. That's my advice here. I actually tried to break down to you how I did it, just in a couple of like main rules and what you don't want to do when it comes to white boots. I hope it helped you. I hope you enjoyed it. And if you did, let me know in the comment box below. Let me know what you liked the most about it. And if you like that type of video where I actually go through everything but by main rules, so let me know what you think about it. So that was about it today. I hope you liked it. I will see you guys next week, and until then, enjoy your weekend and smile because it's free.